Hey there, it's Linda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado, and I just learned something pretty doggone cool, so I'm going to share it with you. So I'm going to actually jump over, and hopefully you can see this in my... I'm going to come over here to Now Lifestyle, and I'm going to create a new campaign. And the way that happens is that is going to be where I'm going to send a text. I'm going to do it in real time. Hopefully it works for you to see. And I'm going to look at my, go over to my campaigns, and I'm going to create a new one, because this is going to be a special one that's just for when I'm sending texts to people. So this is going to be my email to text campaign. So of course I want to have my name in here so that they know who it's coming from, and they have to actually agree to this. This is not something you can do. You cannot spam people. That would not be cool. Don't do that. So before I do anything else, I need to go to this campaign. So see, you see it's in here now. So I'm going to actually go, and the next thing I need to do is actually create some messages so that they actually happen. So first off, I have to be in the new one I just created, which is email to text, because that's where I want to do that. So now I'm in the email to text campaign. This has not been used yet. It's just where I want to set it up. And so first off, I want to actually create follow-ups. And so that's important, because what's going to happen is those emails are going to show up in here, but they're really going to be texts. Now, one thing to understand, when you send a text, it cannot be right that moment. It has to be something very, very simple. And you're going to send an email subject. So you have to have a subject. So we're just going to say text one here, because this is just so that you can see what I'm doing. And then you have the body. And so you are in, expect to get great messages. Okay, that's all I'm going to put in here. So that's all I want. I don't want a large body, because remember, this is actually a text, not an email. So now we have the test one, and we're going to, it's supposed to be actually text one, not test one. So make sure we have that correct. So I'm going to go ahead and edit, which means actually that is completed. So that's okay. Let's go back to successfully updated. So now we're going to go back to the follow-up page, and it shows in here as text one. So that's going to actually go immediately to them, okay? So the next thing that has to happen is you have to have somebody in there to send to. So we're going to go to the subscriber list, and we're going to actually add a subscriber. But we want to make sure it's going to the email to text. Now here's the cool thing. You're not going to put an email here, not a typical email. So I'm going to actually put my name, my son's name is there because I did an experiment with him. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you something I found on the internet. Whatever somebody's number is, there is an AT&T equivalent text email. So only thing you need to know is what your company thing is. So I'm going to copy this, And I'm going to put it right here because I'm a T-Mobile subscriber. And I'm going to replace this number with my number. That's all right if you see it, doesn't matter. So I'm going to go ahead and add that. Now I have one subscriber. Now it is pending because it has to be confirmed. You cannot add people without their permission. So what needs to happen is I need to go back and make sure I got it. And I did get it. If I can't show it to you, but it did show up. I actually got two messages. And I got a click to join right here. And so I got a confirmation. So let's see if I actually got confirmed. Now I'm showing as active. So I did get that text, and the text came as an attachment. Let's click here. You are in, expect to get great messages. And that was what I got. So now let's add to our messages. And I'm going to put zero on it again to make sure that it goes. Now I can change these at any time. So what needs to happen now is text to and I'm just going to put this in caps. You are magnificent. And that's all. That's an ad. Now let's see if it comes to me. Oh, that says one on it, so we need to edit this actually. We don't want it to happen tomorrow. We want it to happen right away. So we're going to go ahead and change that. And I did receive it. Very, very cool. So that's how you go about actually creating a message that you want to send as a text to somebody that is interested in seeing what you have and wants to see it this way. You can create a text message right inside of your email service. And you might notice I'm not in Aweber or GetResponse. I'm in a company called Now Lifestyle, and I'm using that because I can actually have a lot of subscribers for a very low fee. I started out paying for just the, what they call the Send Shark, which was the email service, and I paid $25 a month. And it didn't go up every time I got a new subscriber. So there is a cool little lesson that I can share with you real quickly today. I hope you enjoyed that. And I hope you have a most awesome day.